coming to. Pryor's Glen will lift off ahead of Alter Anthela. Orion Star in third on the outside. Then Lansdowne Princess, Premier de Marais and Balustrade. This is five out. Pryor's Glen shortens up over safely. Oh, and down there, Premier de Marais. Premier de Marais is the faller. And leaves Balustrade well adrift in fifth place as they go towards four out. And Jamie Moore has caught the horse. I'm very much afraid the horse may be injured, though, as they jump the next. And a mistake there.